Hey guys, my name is Scubby. Today I'm going to be showing you how to make a customized QR code for any website that you want to use. I'm going to be showing you step by step how to do everything. Let's jump right into this. So the first thing you want to do is come to this link. Links are always in the description down below. And this is going to be our free QR code generator. Now in this case, we're going to be using the free version. But if we come to the pricings tab up here, we're going to get some more features that are going to be for paid versions only. So if any of these look interesting to you, then be sure to check this out. But in this case, we're just going to be using the free version. All you want to do is come to this link, and then all you want to do is enter the web address that you want to use here. In this case, I'm going to be using my YouTube channel as an example. Click confirm, and then it will generate your QR code. And of course, you can change around a couple of different settings down here in the bottom. We have templates, colors, look, logo, eyes, options, and a bunch of other things we can play around with. In this case, I'm totally happy with the default one that's here. And of course, if you want to save this to print it or anything, all you want to do is right click and save image as, and then save it to wherever you want to save it to. Anyway guys, it's that easy to make a personalized QR code for any web address. If you guys enjoyed this tutorial, be sure to drop a like, subscribe if you're new, check out the other videos on the channel. I'm going to leave a link down below to my PayPal if you want to support me. I make all these videos for free, I work full time, I put a lot of work into it, so if you want to support me to help me keep making these videos, check that out in the link down below. Anyway guys, thank you so much for watching. Until next time, as always, keep it saucy. Peace.